Yeah, so I joined Fortude as a trainee consultant, and then I moved to the level of consultant, senior consultant. So during my career, I have worked with customers in Asia. Then in year 2015, I moved to US, and I have been working with the customers in the American region ever since. The main difference that I noticed was the way that you have to deal with people. So the way that you are dealing with people in the Asia is very much different to the way that you have to deal with people in the US. So that is one thing. And the other thing is that you have to develop certain soft skills like small talk, because the people in the American region, they love to talk. So the first thing is that now we are implementing ERPs, Enterprise Resource Planning software. So you should know your software. That is the first thing. The second thing is that mostly the customers expect you to be kind of prescriptive. So if they are doing something wrong, they expect you to guide them to the correct direction, not from a software perspective, but from a business perspective as well. So they value your input. So I currently work as the head of consulting for the American region. So I work as a consultant, I work as a solution architect in some projects, and I work as account manager for some of the accounts in the US, and I help our sales team in pre-sales. So I play multiple roles in there. So how I manage those, all those comes down how you manage your time and how you manage your priorities. So when it comes to the personal life, the first thing is that if you have the right partner who understands you, that would be the best thing that could happen. Other than that, so whenever I'm spending time with my family, I just concentrate on that and spend my time with them rather than worrying about any of the work stuff. Yeah, so I can think of kind of three main things. The first thing is that you have to have the correct attitude. So how smart you are doesn't really matter if you don't have the correct attitude. So if you have to do what it takes to deliver or do something to get something done. That's the first thing. The second thing is that just don't limit yourself to the job role that you are given. Just accept more challenges, ask for more work, and try to do more work. The third one is that never be afraid to color outside the line. Always think outside the box and just give creative solutions. That's it.